Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. In this video, we'll show you how to download, install, and activate Malwarebytes Privacy for Mac. Start by downloading the latest version of Malwarebytes Privacy from the URL shown on the screen. Once downloaded, double-click the Malwarebytes Privacy DMG file. By default, downloads are usually found in the Downloads folder. In the pop-up window, drag the Malwarebytes Privacy icon to the Applications folder. Afterwards, in the same window, double-click the Applications folder. Then, in the Applications folder, double-click Malwarebytes Privacy. Click Open to confirm you want to open an app downloaded from the internet. After Malwarebytes Privacy opens, click Get Started. On the Enter License Key page, enter your license key in the entry box. Then, click Activate. Malwarebytes Privacy needs permissions to load a system extension. Click Open Preferences. The Security and Privacy window displays. In the General tab, click the lock icon to make changes. In the pop-up window, enter your user password and click Unlock. Click Allow to unblock Malwarebytes Privacy and allow it to load. Switch on the On-Off toggle. In the pop-up window, click Allow to add Malwarebytes Privacy VPN configurations. The toggle switches to on and the application says your connection is private. Congratulations! You now know how to download, install, and activate Malwarebytes Privacy for Mac. If you have any questions, please contact a Malwarebytes support agent at support.malwarebytes.com.